A Tampa teacher at a Gibbs school was caught between two hood rats trying to get down and scrap with each other. In the background, you'll notice a jalopy of a security guard. Man, he looks like he eats a lot of donuts. Just posted up doing nothing. The kids instigate the fight, and Miss Becky tries to break it up or stand in between them, but she can't do nothing.